How can you be sure a deal is actually a deal? Don't worry, I got you. These are the best price tracking tools and extensions. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custodian. Welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips and app reviews. So with things like Prime Day, Black Friday, Cyber Monday, people ask me a lot how to track prices on Amazon. Because the truth is, sometimes what looks like a massive discount on Amazon really isn't a discount at all. I know, dubious. Luckily, there are some really good price tracking tools and extensions that take the guesswork out of deal hunting for you. So let's go. There's actually no shortage of extensions, websites, and apps that help you track prices and find deals, but some are more cumbersome than others. So today is all about ease of use, features, and of course, reputable tools. All right, if you're looking for how to track prices on Amazon specifically, and that's the retailer you want to focus on, you're gonna want to check out one of my other favorite extensions, Camel, 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 all one word. With Camel, Camel, Camel installed, which by the way, the actual extension name you're installing is called the Camelizer, all you have to do is click on the extension from your extension bar. You are automatically given a complete price history of that item, including pricing information on used items, which is very helpful. Holy macaroni. So let's check out another item from Queen Oprah's favorite things list. Let's see if, as an example, the Meta 2 Quest is a good price. So right from this Amazon tab, we can click on the Camel extension from our extension bar to view the price history. Aha, so it's actually not the best price right now. In fact, it looks like it's the highest price. So we are looking at all-time pricing, which is really helpful, by the way, that Camel, Camel, Camel goes that far back. This gives you a really good indication of cyclical timings, you know, for the discounts too. So the lowest this went was $2.99, and now it's $100 more at $3.99. No bueno. So what we can do with Camel, 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 that's so great, we can actually set our desired price and then ask to be notified if it drops to that price. So we could say, all right, we're gonna pay the $2.99, and then you'll put in your email, and then you will click on the save price watches. So similar to Honey, Camel, Camel, Camel notifies you of price drops as well. But what's really neat is to be able to put in that exact price that you wanna pay. Like, don't bother me with any old price drop. I wanna pay what I wanna pay. It's so powerful. Also similar to Honey is that you can do all of this from camelcamelcamel.com as well. So you can head there directly, or you can click on that price history chart to open that item info in its own tab. Now, once you're on camelcamelcamel.com, you can search other Amazon products right from the website too if you want. Camel Camel Camel, or the Camelizer, is available for free on Chrome, Safari, Firefox, Opera, and Edge. Or, what's neat, if you want, you can actually use Camel 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 as a bookmarklet. So, if you're not wild on installing a browser extension, you don't have to. You can add it just above your bookmark bar, and that will allow you to go from the Amazon product page to Camel 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 with just one click. Now, if you're like, whoa, that was a lot of information, and maybe you want me to make a detailed video on how to use Honey or how to use Camel Camel Camel, just let me know in the comments below. I've also got links to both of these extensions in the description below. And remember, now is the time to take advantage of price tracking and deal alerts before the holiday shopping season. This is how you're gonna know if a deal is really a deal. Until then, go on and save some money, honey. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. So what do you think of my picks for the best price tracking tools and extensions? What are your favorite price tracker tools? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for even more tech tips. Thanks for watching. See you next time.